Hey, what's up, guys? It is your boy, Wolfrock here, and today I'm going to be reacting to the New York Rangers versus the Carolina Hurricanes game number 2. Yeah, guys, I'm going to be breaking down this game. I'm going to show you the highlights. I'm going to break it down. I'm going to stop it on the good, stop it on the bad parts. And yeah, I'm going to show you guys. And yeah, let's get right into this. If you guys are excited for this video, please drop a like and subscribe if you guys are new here. Let's get started right after the intro. Okay, guys, let's get this started here. Rangers versus the Hurricanes. First period.
To the face-off circle, it'll be Jordan Staal versus Mika Zibanejad.
Nice arena once again. Nice arena.
Win the opening draw of game number 2. Ryan Strome gets to it.
Let's see if the forwards on the Rangers can actually do something this game and not just rely on the goaltending, because obviously the goaltending's not the best right now. But let's see what they can do here on offense. Up, 2-on-1, bold step. Did you guys see that toe drag? That was nasty. Look at that. Look at this. This deep. Damn. Good save by Lundqvist, though. That was a nasty toe drag.
The save. Defense taking the body, and they come away. Aho over the Rangers line to Svechnikov. He scores! Andrei Svechnikov. Snap.
Like, what do you even want me to say right there? Lundqvist, I know I gave you all the respect from last game. It was not your fault. But, bro. Dude, you gotta save that, brother. That's all I gotta say. You gotta save that. Let's watch that again.
Taking the body and they come away.
It's a good pass, but he shot it from the circle. You gotta save that. But nice shot by Svechnikov. Kid's good. Kid is good. See if they got any offense here. What can they do? Nice pass. Oh my god, look at that save by Peter Mrazek. Look at that. Look at that. That's a good pass. I don't know who that is. Who is it? Don't know. Look at, what are those defense doing? It's that forward right there. He has this guy, he followed him. It's the center right there. But look at that save. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's a defenseman that shot it, but it's okay. You still gotta score. I got that. You gotta score that, bro. That's a good save, but you gotta score that. That's, you gotta score that, brother. On 3? Okay, you gotta score this. You got to. Okay, that's a nasty play. Nasty play. Nasty play. Let's rewind that real quick. Let's see this play. Okay, they're doing it. That's literally all you can do. You gotta collapse with a 5-on-3. It's a good pass. Because now all the, see, every one of them, all the defense, Slitty looked at the player with the puck. And now they're all like, oh shit, like, what do we do now? He has the puck. And Panarin got open and sniped it. That's what you need as Rangers, to see Panarin score. That was a perfect 5-on-3 right there. Now it's 1-1. The penalty to Jordan Martineau. Svechnikov! Dude. Another dazzling glove save. If Mrazek is playing like this, the Carolina Hurricanes are going to win the Stanley Cup. I'm telling you right now. Their team is so defensive, and they have offense. If their goalie stays like this, I'm telling you, no one's beating the Carolina Hurricanes except Pittsburgh. But Zibanejad just got robbed. Robbed. Why didn't you go backhand, bro? You saw his blocker down. Look. You see that? Look. You see how low his blocker is right there? Right. Okay, why did I go so far? Right. Look at. Look how low his blocker is. Obviously, he can raise it, but it'd be if you go backhand. Look at. He's almost touching the ice. If you go backhand, you're scoring. That's all I'm saying. But good save. Oh my god, what are you doing? Nice save. That can't happen, bro. How do you do that? You're in the NHL. Second period, but dang. Power play for Carolina. Are they going to score? Svechnikov one-timer. Who is this kid? I know he did 2 lacrosse move goals. Then you just sniping fucking Lundqvist in playoffs? God Damn. Look at that shot.
Go to the box for high sticking
Bink! Damn! Svechnikov, that was a snipe. Is that Lundqvist's fault? Is that Lundqvist's fault? That was just a fucking snipe. See the slow-mo. But Lundqvist, obviously it was a snipe one time or whatever. But there's not one person in front of you. You gotta save that. In playoffs, you gotta save that. You were just way too low and went below him. It went right above him. We gotta save that Lundqvist. But that's two goals from the Carolina Hurricanes, and they're both of them were his fault. Okay, that's not Lundqvist's fault. That's just the defense being awful. Why is there three guys on the top? Who's the center? That's just one. Obviously, like, there's three just gliding. Look, there's two on one. Where they're all so gliding, I'll stare at the puck. It's this guy. Who's number 72? Who is that? Look how hard he's going. He's nothing. And he loses this battle, and he gets back to a pass. That's all. Chittle, I don't know his name, but it's all his fault. That's you. Yeah, that's all his fault. Lundqvist, nothing. David Quinn, get number 72 off the ice and kick him off the team. 2 minutes left in the second. Oh! Damn, it's just Mrazek, boys. I'm just saying, Mrazek is outplaying Lundqvist by far, and that's why the Hurricanes are winning. That's a good backdoor pass. Better save. Oh, he just missed the net, or it hit his mask. He just whiffed that. He literally just launched that third period. See if Rangers can come back. 6 minutes left. Okay, Lundqvist, he's keeping him team in the game. It's a big save. That's a big, obviously, defenseman. Not the best in the league. That's a good save, though. Obviously, he shot it quick. It was like right in the neck. He got stuck in his jersey right there. One. For the hat trick? Where's the hat? Wait a second. Pause. Okay, we can go back. Hat-trick, oh my god! Oh my god, he's got a hat-trick! He's a rookie! He's got a hat-trick, oh my god! What a powerful
play! That's the defense. That's a forward one. So it's a power? Was that short-handed?
Nothing Lundqvist can do there. And that is it, boys. The Carolina Hurricanes just beat the New York Rangers 4-1. And that is the series 2-0. Rangers are losing. Yeah, they're down 2-0. I think game 3, Hurricanes win it again, and they're gonna sweep the New York Rangers. So that's the video, guys. If you guys did enjoy, please drop a like, subscribe if you guys are new here, and I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya.